んだ。撃つ。相手に敬意を払う。行くぞ。私の出番だな。終わりだな。立ちふさがるなら狩るだけだ。どう動く？立ちふさがるなら狩るだけだ。狙い撃つ。立ちふさがるなら狩るだけだ。私いやかっかっ終わりだな。かかってこい。私
ナイス。
私使わせてもらう。私の出番だな。いや行くぞ。いや狙い撃つ。狙う。見えている。見えている。私の出番だな。サンダレよ。全力だ。狙い撃つ。終わりだな。
ザンター。
い撃つ。
Good RNG so far. I had to say that RNG was good. Oh. I'd really like to get a Kate since I've had no Snow Fox here. Okay, darn it. Oh.
Kakatte koi.
I
なるなら狩るだけだ。私の出番だな。狙って。私全力だ。終わりだな。
Yo, Lucas, thank you very much for the good luck. How are you doing? I'm doing pretty well. I mean, you know, the world's going crazy, but so far, I am doing okay. Wrong way. Shoot. This is it. That's fine. The game took pity on me. It knows that I'm trying my hardest. This should be good enough, I hope. Yeah, this game is just absolutely gorgeous. It's so good. Was nowhere near what I needed. Just let me run away. No biggie. Maybe I just stop picking up that soulstone. This game is, the movement is so hard. Just kidding, I'm a god.
どう動く?
supposed to get this first. There we go. Yo, Dad Infinitum, how's it going? Good evening to you. I think, if I recall correctly, it's this one. Under Soulstone. It seems wrong now. Nope, that's right. And then we go north. Yep. Cool. Infinitum, how have you been? It's been a long time. Messing with a new 3D printer. Hell yeah. Made some neat things from online. Working on creating Super Famicom dust covers you couldn't find. That's interesting, I figured they would exist. Where's Tressa? I just ran past her? Must have. Yeah. Stop looking like an NPC. Nope. Sure don't. Sure don't want to hear anything that you have to tell me. Look, I've showed up so that I can fix all of your problems. One chapter's worth of them. ran a little bit wide there. I mean, there's no way to avoid this fight, but... Linder and Kira. I tried to get a little bit of experience with 3D printing. I'm super not good at it. Super duper not good at 3D modeling, it turns out. That's the sort of thing that you do if you're good at things like art. That's right? That's not right. It's definitely this way. Yo, Scepter, how's it going? Good fight. Extra, thank you very much for the good luck. Things made it to your house today. That sounds exciting, Horndam. I hope that they're good things. Okay, but why are there so many of you? I'm gonna die one paper cut at a time. Do I use the Gen 1 or Gen 2 Magewell card? That's a really good question. I don't know. The card that I use is the Magewell HDMI Plus, if that makes it a Gen 2 card. Yeah, I'm... when I purchased it, it definitely wasn't marketed as Gen 2. Is it black or all silver? Man, I haven't looked at the thing in like 6 months. Let me get to town, and then I will stand up and take a peek. I want to say that it's black. I want to say it has a black top. It is black on top. I used to have an all silver one. The black one is a little bit larger and also has pass-through, which I quite like. Yeah, no problem. I'm just learning this run, so it's not like I was on a good pace or anything. No reason not to take a quick peek. Yo, Hexness, how's it going? Get into a fight and I'm gonna deserve it. I can skip this. You can skip this. This is bad. Yep. That's not the route that you ever want to take, apparently. The Imperator. Yeah, in Infinitum. You're old. Handle, I think, gave that away better. Here I... It's time to go to Marsalem. Yeah, the dad slash math play on words now is really good. But the fact that you used to literally just have a tech escape sequence as your handle, I think, gave away your math leanings pretty well. Anything that I have to pick up on the way? No, not until... ...days away. Super sloppy. Well, now you've got me worried that I don't pronounce your handle correctly. I don't need that chest. I need the purple chest on the next screen. Oh dear. I'm gonna be doing this screen over again. Cause there's no way I don't die. Just kidding. Mini Moog, thank you very much for the good luck. There's another handle that I bet most people pronounce incorrectly. Here. Alice. No, I need to purchase plate shield from you first. I'm still the only streamer who gets your name right. Yeah, that's not surprising, sadly. In the chests. Well, that's not how you do that fast. I think that it's all three. Stone card. Yes, it is stone card now. Finally, we get to do a storyline. I should rename that to Exit Marsalem. Alright, so let's see. Purchase. Not what I meant to do. Menu number one, jobs. Two skills, get endless items. Back to scholar. You're a merchant now. Congrats, you get hired help. Some storyline. Kimikal 5, you were thinking about getting this game. I find it very fun. I played it casually, I absolutely loved it. So I picked up the speedrun. Well, I'm picking up the speedrun. So now it is. I think fire twice? Should be fire. Feel free to proc endless items. Thanks. What is it after that? Wind medium. drop the bastard sword. I'm probably a nerd. Nerd is probably a fair...
Not.
A fair, description. Go. Next up. This is where I start getting really fuzzy on the route. Purchase 3 medium soul stones from the man in front of the house, down the stairs to the left. You. Give me your things. And at the bottom of the stairs that lead to the north screen. You? Nope. Go. Towards the forest. Let's go. Yo, Dwango! Thank you so much for 28 months. I hope you're doing well. Currently rebuilding your entire layout in 1080p 60. A good endeavor. It's right here. I'm an idiot. It's right there. Obviously. Just a day. Oh, did that proc? That must have proc'd. Yeah, I mean, it's really, really good. It's super fun. Like, as a RPG, it's just... it's excellent. Right. Is it? This is probably not it. This was it. This forest is annoying to navigate.
Okay.
Cyrus. Hired help mercy. Therian, BP2 armor person. Russell, Ben. Firestorm. Therian, Cyrus.
Do
And corpse money. Now, jobs. You already have endless items you need. Sidestep. Yep. Still need lake hold trap. You're doing 6 stereo track audio. Nice. Yeah, I've got 3 tracks that I'm recording. Well, I guess technically 4 because I have 2 instances of OBS running so that I can capture raw game feed. Dark and light, light, shadow, yep. I forgot to go to the plot house. You're doing it all with Jack? I've been meaning to move from Pulse to Jack. I should. Yeah, both instances are on the same machine. Four mono mics, using 12 full channels, recording them, making the mono mics pan hard left and right. That's fair. Not. There we go. Shouldn't be necessary, but it's real bad when. Please? Thank you. Losing that fight is real painful. Okay, let's is a miss menu, not actually a problem. Item. Shadow medium first, I think. Points. Yeah, medium first, blood choice. Please proc endless items. Nope. Ooh. You played Goof Troop co-op with a friend right before the lockdown? Nice. Yeah, that's a good memory. Right, equipment. You find equipment. Yes. I'm gonna get a fight. Movement here was bad. It's okay. Monster design in this game is amazing. It deserves to be shown off more. Crunch. Crunch. So, Vi, funny story, if you look at the speedrun notes, like, it appears that the first move that the final boss of this storyline takes is frame dependent. So the final fight for the first three turns at minimum is completely unscriptable. That's cool. Yeah, Dwayne, go. I was picking up what you were putting down. Yeah, ThoughtCon 8 was a lot of fun. A lot of good people, a lot of good times. Whatever you do, don't fight a dragon. It's stupid. They're very strong. Well, if you'll excuse me, I have a thing to do. Is large soul stone. Soulstone. No prompts. Money. Oh yeah, plot super requires you to do this. The plot just also told you, don't do this, it's stupid. So you do this. Oh gosh, Vi, yeah, I can absolutely imagine how that would be a problem. Right? Gotta finish. Ripple Tide. Somewhere. Where are you? Yes, I can imagine how, depending on your purview, that could be either comforting or disappointing, Vi. What's my money at? Oh shit, I didn't check my money. Is 36 good? I need 35 or more. Hell yeah. Let's go. Maybe? There we go. I'm gonna deserve it. How long is this run? If you don't suck, it's sub one. Like, the world record is 40 something. That brick is the bane of my existence. I hate it. Yeah, Dwango, the music in this game is incredible. I am happy to hear arguments for, like, which Final Fantasy had the best music. I think that there's, through almost the entire series, like, there's strong arguments to be made, but this game definitely is up there, like, with all those. Yo, Melos, how's it going? Maybe, maybe not. I mean, really, maybe not. Maybe I won't get murdered by red eyes. We'll find out. I'm gonna start using D-pad. Here. This run is impossible with the analog stick. I disagree with you, Vi. I think Jakku is a great influence on everyone. Sounds like a really good argument that you should be hanging out with Carl more. Oh, wow. Okay. Cool. Hunter skills. Let's go. All right. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I meant to do all of on. Okay. All of you. Thunder. Thunder. F. Okay. Yep. We lose. Alright, starting over. Uh, 88. It's a good start to the fight unless you miss Minyu, who you resurrect. How's it going, Raging Death Star? Yeah, this fight's real hard at level 17, it turns out. Well, that's not a good start. Uh-huh. Yep. Alright, so... Alright, yeah. Impossible now. F it. Let's just get a quick restart. Oh, yeah. Anytime that you can do leg hold trap as one of your first moves, it's a pretty good start. There's no way around. Like, two of your people just die in the start. That just happens. There's no way around that. Watching for the tips. I mean, I'm just learning the speedrun, so if you're hoping to pick up good tech from me, I have real bad news for you. But welcome in. I hope you're doing well. Alright, as long as you don't, like, murder... Cool, that's good. That's actually okay. Alright, so hunter skills. Let's go ahead and leg hold trap you. Alright, best thing that could possibly happen here is that Therion gets murdered. That's what I'm hoping for. Cool. Alright, I'm happy. You don't know... I never learned spells on you. Alright, well, I'm throwing this one because I misminued my skill learning. Terrible. Okay. Ooh. You're an ass, Amy. Alright, not great, but workable. Now I'm hoping that he targets Cyrus first. What palms do I have? I don't have enough palms to just be wasting them. Okay. That's unfortunate. Okay. Alright, this is workable. Is it workable? Alright, turn two. I think turn two is spear? Yeah, it is. You can use a plum.
Sky.
I'm going to sidestep. Might as well like hold super a lot because you're about to die. Alright, so this one's scripted now. So Honey is gonna lightning blast. Sure. Cyrus lightning blast. Spear. Therian. We need more armor corrosive here. There we go. So now we have to like really do a ton of damage. So merchant skills, I believe we're higher health for everything.
Okay.
Right, so he should just buff here. Really, Zoan? That's interesting. That's like the totally... That's the opposite of what I'm used to from Final Fantasy running. Yeah, I definitely moved to memory just based on that. How's it going, Renee? We hope this one finally comes to PlayStation. Yeah, I don't know that I've heard anything about that. I have to imagine that most people who have a PlayStation probably have a Switch or at least can play it on PC, so I don't know that there's a ton of... Like, I can't imagine there being a big fire to do that. Okay. So, turn 7 is going to be Leg Hold Trap, Firestorm, Bow, Dagger, Collect. Oh dear. Which means... Item. Is 2 enough? 2's probably enough, right? So I want to be... Yep, cool. Let's just keep you slow a little bit longer. Alright, so axe, lightning blast, spear. For 9, it's just soul, soul stones, and hired help. That's the first proc of the run. How nice. Each turn tends to change drastically, so you find it much better not to have memory turn on. I can see that. That's just... Yeah, that's so different from what I'm used to. That's it. Alright, well, that's 30 minutes better than last night. Guess I'll let these credits play out, even though I hope to beat this time tonight. I want to get sub 1 tonight. Thank you for the tip, so I'm going to go ahead and do that before my next run. Well, good news, 88. Yes, you missed the fight while you were getting food. However, I'm gonna do another run. All right, so these credits last like 5 years, so I'm gonna take the chance to like stand up, get some water, stretch. Everybody else, you should all do the same thing. Wash your hands. You can wash your hands at the start of getting up to get water and stretch, and then at the end as well, if it makes you feel any better.
Thank you.
many runs have I done? This was my second. You washed your hands, and ate, and then washed your hands. Well done. Anybody who's watched Rocko's Modern Life, like Filbert, pretty much had the right idea. Pretty much every interaction. Wash your hands. I love the fact that showing the end card is interrupted by picking up corpse money. Millis, it's an important message. Like, you turn the page, you wash your hands. It's very simple. Yeah, either that didn't happen when this first came out on Switch. Or just having Tressa in the party is causing that interrupt. It's not corpse money, it's just an unfortunate soul. That's literally a corpse. Every screen transition, Tressa looks around and goes, corpse. Money. That's how this works.